RugbyMag.com, the official voice.
That's why we play the sport. You know, we got to hang out with guys that want to lay some wood. And you know, you're out there learning. And after a big hit, you just look around. It's like, who wants the next one?